Hey, I'm Stefan, and welcome to Asdemgard, my world in Terraria. I'm proud of myself. I am Stefan the Destroyer. I will destroy anything that gets in the way of me being me and Asdemgard being just awesome. It's gonna take a while to load. So, I think I get the concept. It's like a platformer, Minecraft, sort of thing, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, cool. I can play now, finally. I'm gonna figure out my pickaxe. Why am I not hitting the tree? Die, tree. Oh, maybe I'm, yeah. Okay, this makes a lot of sense. Tree, why won't you die? What is that? Oh, God. You're safe, person. Person over there, NPC. You're safe. You may rejoice by coming down and yet another tree. Yay! Cutting down trees is so much fun. Yay! Destroying Mother Earth. Yay! Do you guys like my little subliminal satire there? I crack myself up. But really, there's a hair on my screen. I hate when stuff gets on my screen. But I digress. I'm not here for my problems. I'm here about this guy's problems. He doesn't have a home. Stefan is a shore of worlds and trees. Stefan is a destroyer of trees. Destroy trees. It's green slime. That's what the other slime is. Cool. Cool. Slime is cool. Let's make that one in all you do. Share a like if you get that reference. If you don't, it's Doctor Who. Dingies come right. It's when the thingies come dark time. Haha, he can't get in. No. I'll craft it. Need a wood bench. Yes. Wood bench. I haven't been talking. Wow. That's really weird of him. To my people watching. If there's anybody watching. I'm sorry. I've just been really concentrating on building these walls. And I mean, over my inspiration. I got a door. Here we go. Door. Okay. Maybe another wall. This one is really sufficient. I'm not sure I'm lying for minerals, I guess. What is that? Alright, getting some stone blocks. Yeah. This is pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. Love stone. You can make stronger stuff with it. Oh, ooh, that's pretty awesome.